Assalamu alaikum students, we were discussing about the Saudi Arabia, the land of hot sands. Today we will discuss its another topics like the industries. As we know that Saudi Arabia is a large country with deserted area. It is the desert area, Saudi Arabia, but here are several industries which make it more powerful in its economy and in its development. So the industries of Saudi Arabia. Several large industries have been set up at Saudi Arabia using the money earned by selling petroleum. As we discussed at this point earlier, that petroleum, which is a natural resource which comes from the surface of earth, it is the main source of income for the Saudi Arabia. Petroleum, the different oils we use for our cars, for our buses, for our vehicles, like the diesel, petrol, this comes from the Arabian countries to our country India, and then they sell these. So the income they earn from the selling of petroleum, they use them in their development. The another thing is that they are the petroleum refining, iron, steel plants, cementary industries, fertilizer industries. This has further increased the wealth and prosperity of the people, which the petroleum industries, the iron and steel plants, cementary industries, fertilizer industries, these have given much more wealth, increased wealth, the wealth of the people of India. People of Saudi Arabia, the wealth, the income, and this brings the prosperity, development to the people of Saudi Arabia. Now we will see the people of Saudi Arabia. Traditionally, the people of Saudi Arabia were nomads, moving from one place to another place. Even today, many people follow this lifestyle. They are called Bedouins. We have already discussed this point earlier. So we can say the traditional people of Saudi Arabia were nomads. They were nomads are the people which travel from one place to another place. They are called Bedouins. They live in tents made up of animal skin. What are their houses? What are their habitation? They live in the tents. Tents made up of animal skins. Like this picture shows you the nomads of the Saudi Arabia. They sell animals and their products at market places in villages and buy food, grains, dates and other things. What they eat, they sell their animals and their products in the markets of villages, so that they can buy food to eat, grains, dates and other things, the basic necessities, so that they can live. Another point is that their main occupation is rearing cattle. Who's the nomads or the these Bedouins? Their main occupation is the rearing of cattle. They keep on moving from place to place in search of pastures for their flocks of goats, sheep and camel. They walk from one place to another place with their cattle for the rearing of these animals, and also they walk from one place to another place with these all goats, sheep and camel. The lifestyle of these Bedouins is also changing now. More and more of them are beginning to settle down in one place and use jeeps and cars for moving around. Now these Bedouins or the nomads, their lifestyle has now changed. Their life standards have now changed. They are using now jeeps and cars so that they can move from one place to another place. Earlier they were moving from one place to another place on their camels, but now they have changed their lifestyle. Another thing is that the wildlife, camel wildlife of the Saudi Arabia. Camel, horse, goat, and sheep are the common animals of this desert. What are the common animals in this the Arabia in this desert? Camel, horse, goat, and sheep. Arabian horses are known for their swiftness and sturdiness. They are very strong. They are very bold. They are very much swift, quick. Camel is the most useful animal of this desert. Camel, which is the most useful animal of this desert. It can survive in the desert for many days without water. As we know that there is very shortage of water. So the animal which lives or which survives for very most days without water is the camel. Its feet are adapted to walk on sand. It has that adaptation, that strength, that it can walk on the sand, the hot sand. Therefore, it is called the sheep of the desert. Now, which animal is called the sheep of the desert? The camel is called the sheep of the desert. It is especially used for traveling and for carrying loads. Sheep and goats are reared for meat and milk. So we can say that camel is the animal which is used for traveling and for carrying loads. Traveling, that means persons get from one place to another place on the camel, and also it carry the loads, the things, the goods from one place to another place. And sheep and goats are reared for milk and meat, so they are used for meat and milk. Now comes the occupation of the Saudi Arabia or these nomads. Besides, they have the oil refineries, petroleum, but we have also said that they have the fertilizers industries, they have the iron and steel industry. But there are rich people, there are poor people also. So there are nomads also, Bedouins also. Their occupation is, in Saudi Arabia, farming and cattle rearing are the main occupation of the people. What is their main occupation? Farming, that is vegetation, cultivation of plants, production of plants, and cattle rearing. Sheep, goat, they rear them, they care them. Nomads and semi-nomads rear sheep, goats, and camels. Farmers grow crops like wheat, tomatoes, melon, etc. near the oases. In cities, a large number of people are engaged in petroleum mines and refineries. So, in occupation, we can say that in the cities, they have the petroleum mines and refineries. But in villages, the people, the nomads and semi-nomads, they are very much backward as compared to semi-nomads. So, their main occupation is rearing of cattle, sheep, goat, camels, and farming. So they grow the crops like wheat, tomatoes, melon, etc. This was the different aspects of Saudi Arabia. Now we will see another thing, that is religious importance. The religion Islam was founded by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in Saudi Arabia. As you know that Saudi Arabia is a very traditional country, a very religious country. There is which religion is practiced? There is. Now we will see that we know that Saudi Arabia is a very religious country. There the religion which is practiced is Islam, which is founded there by the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. In which country? Saudi Arabia. Millions of Muslims from all over the world come to Mecca, the most important pilgrim center for Muslims. This means that here in the upper picture you see that there is the Mecca where the lakhs of people come for the pilgrimage, for the Hajj, for the Umrahs, and they perform their religious duties. And next picture is the Medina. Medina is another important religious center here. So these two religious places, Mecca and Medina, are very important for the Saudi Arabia, for the religion called Islam. in the Saudi Arabia or for the Muslims all over the world. These were some aspects of Saudi Arabia or the topics touched we today about the Saudi Arabia. Next, we will do in the next lecture. Thank you.